there's breaking news out of Kane County. A motorcyclist is dead after a crash on I-90. State police say it happened in the westbound lanes near the Randall Road interchange around 7. Westbound traffic is still being diverted off the interstate as at this hour.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.